Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to disable suggested friends from your Facebook account, and nowadays this feature is named as people you may know. So when I try to open my Facebook profile, every time this notification is occurring on my Facebook account, but I did not like this feature. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends to hide these notifications. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application. So now in this news feed section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and it shows some options. So here you can scroll down and then press settings and privacy arrow mark, and then go to settings. So now it shows lots of account related settings, but you can locate notification section. So finally I locate it. So now in this notification section, you can go to notification settings and the first one. So now it shows some Facebook features, but you can go to people you may know and the seventh feature. So and here you can see, and it shows the best example this feature, and in bottom it shows where you receive these notifications via boost notification and email notification and the SMS notification. So for example, if I disable email notification, I did not get friend suggestion notifications through my email. But I did not like this feature, so I tried to disable this entire feature. So by simply click to turn off allow notifications on Facebook option, and it shows one notification, so you can click to turn off. So once you disable these settings, you won't get any friend suggestion notifications from your Facebook account. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.